Myself, Mr. Mukesh Goswami. I am the director of Aradhya Spokane Center. As you know that most of the students are just learning Spokane from Aradhya Spokane Center. They prove themselves today that why did I learn Spokane? But today, once again, one little class will be happening in front of you. And today, Mr. Mukesh Goswami sir won't give some ideas. Okay, students will just speak in front of you that why did they learn spoken. Okay, with that you can speak about it earlier. It is a lead class. Okay, so to lead one special class, I would like to call one special leader. His name is Mr. Deepak Kumar. So please, behind for Deepak. Deepak Kumar, come on the stage and try to speak about some special thing about you. But before speaking it, I would like to say something about Darlene. If you would like to be a perfect person in the future time, first and foremost, you must be a good student. Mean that if you have no good capability to be a good student, and hard and possible in coming days, you can be a good teacher. That is the thing, my dear. Especially for the girls, if you lack a good mother, first and foremost, you must be a good daughter. Mean that if you have no good capability to be a good daughter, then how can possible you can be a good mother? Okay, then you can just think about it. If you lack a perfect speaker, you must hear the indispensable class. And it is a part of the indispensable class, base class. Okay, so please, Mr. Deepak Kumar, say something about yourself. Carry on. Deepak Kumar.
Respected sir and my dear friends, hello, good evening to all of you. I am Deepak Kumar Soren and I am a leader of my team. In my team, the two pillars whose name is Sonalal and Rajan. So I wanna call my pillars on this stage. So please come, Rajan and Sonalal. I'm a great thanks for Mukesh sir who gave me a golden opportunity to recite my topic on this stage. So please big hand for Mukesh sir. Yeah friends, my topic is science. Firstly, you should know what is science and what is the role of science. Science is a German word, and by the help of science, we can know our nature and our surrounding. The science make our life easily and fastly. No any better facilities are available, and due to this reason, in that time, people are facing lots of problems. And in some cases, they are dying. But now time, all facilities are available, like water, like electricity facilities, vehicle facilities, and so on. So science is divided into two parts, in medical science and in technological science. I will discuss one by one. Firstly, I would like to discuss medical science. In medical science, give a lot of idea. Means in by the medical science, we can know about bodies, the organs, the internal and external organs, and the function, how they are working. And medical science also give the information about the plants, the external and internal, their organs and their parts. So medical science is very, very necessary. Due to the presence of intelligent diseases, and they take these medicines, they become a good and healthy person. So I want to call my first pillar whose name is Rajan. So please come.
And my dear, very very good evening to all of you. Today I am delivering a speech on technology. First of all, I would like to say that what is technology? When the small entity interact with each other to perform a particular task, that is called technology. Whatever we are doing in the whole world, the technology is following us. Everything is, each and every movement is recorded by the technology. And it helps to us to save the times, money and labor. By the using of technology, it helps that much more. We are capable to do anything. There was a time when we went to travel anywhere. That time, it took so much time and very difficult to travel anywhere. But nowadays, by the help of the technology, Now it travels anywhere in the whole world. Not only the world, but also in the Mars and the stars and about the, even the moon also. We can traverse by the help of technology. Technology helps the brains also. That is, through the technology we are lacking our privacy. Technology is destroying our nature also. How? I will tell at last. Nowadays, even you all know about the computers. In modern area, computer is very necessary. There was a time when computer was invented. That time, the computer took place like a football ground. But now, you can keep the computer in the pockets also. That is the power of the technology. That we keep. Due to the computer and its components and its peripherals, what can we do? Nobody can be innocent. Because we know that after the First World War, the technology needed to us the human. Every technology, whatever you are using, that is the invented after the First World War and the duration of the First World War. The B2 missile is made by the Bodaman Brown. Who is that? Who is the also responsible for the 1961 for NASA Apollo 11? The Buzz Aldrin was the second person who went to the moon along with Neil Armstrong. And this is the biggest achievement of any human, that we went to the moon and back to our Earth. Taking example of these things, I would just want to say only one thing. That we can do anything. We can travel in the earth, either through the water, air, or land, by the help of only technology. We can find or catch anyone through the technology. But don't you realize that technology, whatever technology we are using, it is invented new, or it is already invented in instant. The greatest example of the great Stonehenge, the great Giza pyramid, the great sphinx, the desert, then everything who are wonders of the instant, whatever they had made. The great, if you go to the Alaska line, you found that there is in the land, if you also see the land from the land, the Alaska line, you found that only there is the only line, nothing else. But if you see the Alaska line from the sky, then you found that it's not only line, it's a picture. Who is welcoming those person who is traveling or coming from the sky? The greatest example of the Stonehenge, which is in England. The Stonehenge showing the perfect date and time. Not only the perfect date and time, but also it shows the moon and the sun ellipse also. The stones are fixed in that much perfectness fixed that it shows that due to the sunlight and stones, they are showing the perfect times and the perfect dates. Another example is that the desert. How the desert is nothing. According to some archaeologists, it is the nuclear war which happened in the extent. Taking example of these things, I just want to say that whatever way technology we are using right now, that is not invented in today. It is invented in earlier or instant. We are just repeating right now. At last, I would like to conclude my speech saying one thing, that technology starts from 0 to 100. After that, we reach the technology reached 100 and destroy the whole civilization. And again, it starts from the 0. Thanks to all of you to listen my speech. And now, next speaker will be Mr. Sonal.
So I begin my topic. So I'm discussing about another part of science. The other part is that technology. This technology science. Now time we are using lot, means you had lot of examples to see the science are going ahead and ahead. Means now time all facilities are available, means simply example, means smartphone is also a part of science. And later sometime I also said that in previous time no any facilities like vehicles, electricity by various sources like water source, coal source, solar energy, wind energy. And due to the presence of this source, we can generate the electricity. Another thing is vehicles. We are using cars, motorcycles, airplanes, helicopters. These are due to the presence of these things. We can cover the long distance in very short time. So it is also save our time, and our life is going life is going the easy way. So I would like to call my another pillar whose name is
Paneshwar.
So please come on the stage.
Thank you, Paul. But first, I wanna introduce myself among of you. You know, guys, my name is Paneshwar. I come from Sector 2D because today I have get one chance to recite something among of you. So first and foremost, I wanna thank Mr. Mukesh sir, who has given me this golden chance to recite something among of you on the topic that is technology. Now I'm going to start about technology. Dear friends, we all know it's very well that what is technology. And we all know it's very well that the technology is related to science. Okay. So if we go to our ancient period, we can see that that time there was nothing like technology. There was nothing like science. That time the people were surviving. They were doing their work through this way or that way. But in this time, science has become the part of our life. Because in this time, we can't live, we can't imagine our life without science, because we have made it framed in our life. So, and we are using it in 24 hours, almost 24 hours we are using it. Such as the parts of science, for example, as a mobile, laptop, and TV, these all things are the parts of science. Okay? So, technology has become our parts of life. And we know it's very well that because of science, we know it's very well that science is the wonderful friend, but a dangerous weapon for our life. So, by this science, we are getting a lots of advantage. We are getting almost all types of facilities, but we are losing so many things. In this time, our life, we can't imagine that wherever, anyway, anywhere we can lose our life, because the science has introduced so many types of latest weapons that may be kill us within second, within minutes, and that we can keep us in our pocket also. That is not more costly in this time, and we can kill anyone. And by this technology, because of this technology, so many bomb blasts, so many innocent people are losing their lives because of this science. But because of this science, in this time, people are doing their work very fastly without losing a lots of time. They have made this their business part. And in all over the world, most of the people are using it for their business. Most of the government sectors and the private sectors both are using it very fastly. And they all are performing their work. They all are running the, and they are growing. They are also
growing. Okay, he wanna ask this.
Okay. As you told that, today's scenario, the technology is used by the businessman. So only businessmen are using the technology. Others people, we are also using the technology.
Yeah.
The humans are also we are using the technology. But my friend, I want to know that how harmful the technology for the civilization.
Very harmful, my dear friends, very harmful. Because before 1 or 2 minutes ago, I have just cleared it that because of this technology, we are losing our life at any place, within minutes, within seconds, okay? Because if I wish to kill anyone, I can kill him or her very easily because of this. I can keep a revolver, I can keep bomb in our pocket, in my pocket, and I can blast it wherever I want. Okay, so I can kill whomever I want. Okay, so it has become a dangerous weapon for us, no doubt. We all know it's very well.
Yeah, I also wanna ask some questions. Recently you have said that technology is very good. But I want to ask that means in previous time and in now time, means if you will compare this period, in ancient time, people are living long years, but now time people are not living long times. Why?
Yeah, I will give you it. I will put it. Yeah, he has spoke very nice that in ancient time, our ancient people, they were living in this earth for long time, but in this time, I'm very sorry to say you that we have reduced our age. We are not in a capable to live for long time. Why? What's reason behind it? I'm just clearing it. That it is the only reason that we are in this time, in our food, we are taking a lot of chemical elements with our food, such as in vegetables, for the purpose of growing lots of vegetables, the farmers are using different types of chemicals in their crops, so that the insects cannot harm their crops, and so that they can grow a lots of product and they can earn a lots of money. That's why they were using such types of DDT and such types of chemical, technological chemical, okay? And when we eat it, it automatically do work in our body and it reduces our cells. And that's why slowly and silently we are reducing our ages. And that's why we are not in a position to live more than 70. More than 80, and you can see that in this time, if we see in the ancient time, that time the child they were not using Google's, they have their clean hair, okay, but in this time, in small kids and in small child.